Nolly shoots. He just missed. Wrap around and kept up by Hellebuck. Is it in? It's still at the goal line. Bodies everywhere. There's the whistle. And somehow that puck stayed out.
A wraparound off of the stick of Morrissey and then watch DeMello. There's no place like home as Hellebuck clicks his heels and keeps this one on the net somehow. Wow.
Touch pass and Reimer kicking out the right pad. He comes up with a nice toe stop right there. Watch his right pad right there. End of the skate. Oh my, what a stop from the goaltender. Pratt breaks through. Hughes with the puck and a toe save by Reimer. He hung in and got that left pad down and made the save. And if he gets win number 200 here today, he'll have earned this one. James Reimer's been huge here in the overtime.
What a stop, left hand pad stop from Reimer. Unbelievable to keep this game tied here in overtime.
Here's a breakaway, 2-on-0. Sanheim in, Deeks feeds. Sprawling Kemper, enormous stop on the red-hot Konechny.
Konechny's flying down, and once Sanheim sort of slowed up, he only had one option, and that was to pass it. Expertly read by the goaltender.
Final 10 seconds, Jarvis in front. Oh, what a save by Delia with the right pad. Game saver. Tried to tuck it in on the forehand, but the right pad came flashing out.
Colin Delia, the right pad down, just off his toe.
Back to Cam Fowler.
Tavis, the oh, an incredible save at the buzzer. Grand theft from Casey DeSmith.
And look at the reaction from Trevor Zegras.
Now here comes
another 2-on-1. Oh, what a save! Askarov again!
What a save by Askarov. 2-on-1 backdoor play, and he comes flying across. Just kept this game 1-1.
Pitched ahead by Dodonov. Dodonov in on the rookie. And what a save! Askarov stretching back and desperately able to keep it out.
Dodonov makes a great move, freezes him. He gets him to go to his left, but then he digs that skate in and pushes back and covers the lower part of the net.
Put into the slot. Boyle and Brook. Oh, did you see that? Brilliance from Matt Murray, robbing Brad Marchand.
Oh, what a save it was for sure. And gets that glove in position and right on the doorstep. You can see Marchand trying to get down low to get it up high. And it's just an absolute beauty.
Centering feed all alone. Pozo off the post. Rebound. Bobrovsky made the save. Sergei sprawled out, lost his stick, rolling around. But he kept it out of the net. And the puck management is so important, but Bobrovsky saved the day.
Rick wide it goes, Carter Verhaeghe, hit blight! And a great stop by Samsonov! That's two monstrous saves for Samsonov in the third.
No bigger saves than this one. Verhaeghe tries to outweigh him. Great pass save to shut the door.
He'll dart across center ice. Gets it back in front for Janmark. Kakinen got across and may have influenced that play as well. Great chance there for Janmark to make it a 4-0 lead. The Oilers this close to a fourth goal. And here's Draisaitl now. Gets it across and McDavid denied by Kakinen. That's the save of the night for Kaapo Kakinen. As he robbed Connor McDavid looking for the hat trick.
What a stop for Kakinen, just pushes over.
Crowd rising to its feet. Maybe one last chance in front. They, oh, what a stop by Vasilevskiy just as the game ends. Unbelievable. And the Lightning win it. It's a 9-game home winning streak in dramatic fashion.
Andrei Vasilevskiy is just sick here. They think they have it. Vasilevskiy absolutely brilliant here.
Answering a cider. Backhands a pass. On the doorstep, just missing was Ernie. A great save. It appeared sprawling to the right by Samsonov. It looked like he got just a piece with the pad.
I don't know what save was better. The first one was brilliant on Adam Ernie.
For Barabanov, slows down Deeks, he is turned away, couldn't put it home, and the Devils get 2 full points out of this one in San Jose.
Another fantastic performance by Vanecek, and Barabanov, I believe, thought He was going to just shovel this up top, but Vanacek stays with it.
Back comes Canadian, 2-on-1. The pass across, saves Shesterkin. He stops Slavkovsky. Oh, man. Great play, Dvorak to Slavkovsky, and Shesterkin, a brilliant save. Can the chance go up for Igor? Oh, both goaltenders coming up with beautiful saves.
Off the boards, cross ice pass, Giordano. Oh, what a recovery by Omark. The save of the game. Linus Omark down and out, and he lunges to block the puck.
Linus Omark without his stick, able to dive back on his right side with his blocker in reverse position after Taylor Hall made a diving play.
Garland centers, has a man in front, great save, Bobrovsky. Myers in the slot, fires, Bobrovsky again with a save. Oh, and then another one by Bobrovsky. Sergei Bobrovsky putting on a clinic in that sequence.
Oh man, he is hotter than a barn dance stove on a Saturday night, Sergei Bobrovsky. The second save was just out of this world. There's the other save, and that was the one.
Breakaway, and it is, you know, walking in, stop, rebound. Matt Murray with a pair of saves. He'll come back, tipped in, and oh, what a stop. Matt Murray, sensational.
And watch Matt Murray come across, little snow angel there, flailing away with his back towards the puck. Doesn't matter, all you got to do is stop it.
Wow, you know, can't buy one. He led rookies in scoring last year in goals with 24.
There's a chance, Niederreiter with a pass over. Great save by Markstrom. He rocks Granlund. The old pad stack by Jacob Markstrom. Pulls a book out of Kelly Rudy's days and makes a terrific save.
Granlund does everything he wants. He elevates, a quick release, and Markstrom slides across. Double pad save and still gets his glove on it.
Working his way down the slot. All the way in and stop. Rebound. Oh, what a save! Laikkanen! Two huge saves to open the third.
As you said, putting on an absolute goaltending clinic right now. The Columbus Blue Jackets are just pressuring the Predators. And look at that, two grade A scoring chances.
Couture, back door.
What a save! Jack Campbell on Mark Edward Vlasic. You'll be seeing that time and time again.
Yes, you will. This was a gaping net for Vlasic. And somehow Jack Campbell gets across to make a glove hand save.